here. Playing a game called Two Defendant here. Follow me. It's a grocery item game, so we have things that you can find at the grocery store. And we're going to show you the price of each item down to the penny. All you have to do is tell us the right price. So we have cat food, marshmallows, salami. George, tell us all about them, please.
First up, that is a 5.5-ounce can of cat food. It's a 12-ounce bag of marshmallows, which goes great with a 7-ounce pack of salami. If you have a cat, it's a 4-inch by 31.4-foot lint roller. And then finally, a 30-ounce tube of cookie dough.
So, let me show you the game first. Show the two prices of the cat food, please. 85 cents and $2.09. Now, here's 5 pennies for you.
Okay.
Now, if you think you know the price, just tell me the price. Ding, if you get it, you get $2,500. If you're not sure, you can pay me a penny out of the five to get rid of the wrong answer. And when we start getting going, we'll get rid of one of the wrong answers at random for you for a penny. If you get it wrong, it costs you 2 pennies to get back in the game. For the cat food, it's 85 cents or 209, or give me a penny, I'll get rid of one of the wrong answers.
85 cents.
Let's hope it's 85 cents. 85 cents? Yes. You have $2,500. Yes. Congratulations.
Yes.
Clean, easy, $2,500. Now we're going to go on to the bag of marshmallows. This is worth $5,000 already. 99 cents, $2.19, $3.39. We can get rid of one wrong answer at random for you for a penny. If you're wrong, it costs you 2 pennies to get back in the game.
$3.39 is $3.39
for marshmallows. No. 2 pennies will get you back in the game. You only have 3 pennies left now. 99 cents or 2.19. If you spend a penny, we'll get rid of the wrong answer for you.
I think it's the 2.19.
It's 2.19. Definitely 2.19.
2.19. They said definitely 2.19. It is? Yes, 2.19.
$5,000.
$5,000. You're going from $5,000 to $10,000. Show the prices, please. $369, $489, $649, $799.
Oh, is it
$799? No, I think it's
$649.
$649.
You're going to
go for it?
Yes.
They're not spending a penny. $649 for salami. For $20,000, let's see the prices, please. Lint roller, $1.99, $3.49, $4.99, $6.39, $7.49.
You sure? Let's use a penny. Let's use a penny, too.
Use a penny?
Yes.
Here we go. Get rid of one of the wrong answers, please. Oh. Not $7.49.
Okay. So $4.99 is $6.99.
You have 2 pennies. If you're wrong on this next one, you can spend 2 pennies to get back in the game.
No, we're going to do
$4.99.
They're going to go for it with 2 pennies left. $4.99. Yes! $20,000! $20,000! Now, let's see the $50,000 prices. Cookie dough. $6.19, $7.29, $8.49, $9.99, $11.49, or $14.39.
Let's keep the 20.
Well, no, let's just do one of the numbers. We still got 2 pennies.
Okay, we're going to guess one number.
$7.29.
This is for $50,000. $7.29 for cookie dough. No.
That's okay.
2 pennies, get back in the game.
We're done.
You're done?
We're done.
$20,000. Congratulations. That is not bad. That is not bad. Let's see the price.
$8.49.
That was close.